Recently, quite a lot of my customers ask me if they want to sing with the music from the smart TV like this, as a smart TV YouTube. So what do they need? Okay, this is the video now to show you what you need, okay? Now, this is a TV, you can search your song from the smart TV. Okay. But the TV, the sound coming out is very digital. Therefore, the sound, digital sound, is not for singing. All right. Number two, because with the music from the TV, I'm afraid it's very difficult to search the song anyway. And there are advertisements and so on. You have to listen to it. All right. That's another thing. All right. Now, if you want to sing from the with the music from the TV, so what do we need now? You need a sound system. That is amplifier and speaker with mic input so that you can put your mic into it to sing. Okay, so like this is an amplifier and the speaker, and you have mic input, you see, and then you just connect the TV sound into it, that's all. Or you can have this one, it's an amplifier speaker, and you have RCA input here, you have mic input, you see. And it also comes with two wireless microphones, this one. Or you can have a professional sound system like this one, amplifier speaker. And here you have six mic inputs, in fact. And many other singing features like key control, like music and volume control, separate control, and so on. Okay, so you need this kind of sound system. All right, so now you want to sing from here? Okay, now remember this. Sound coming out from a TV is digital, that is from the optical output. Now, what is an optical output? Now, then you need an optical cable. I'll show you an optical cable here. So this is an optical cable like this, okay. Optical cable from one end. This end you go to, you direct from the TV optical output. And then this is called a converter. You see the converter is digital to analog. Digital to analog converter. So this is input from the optical cable in, and then you the RCA, this is RCA, the white and red, okay, left and right channel. Then the other end you go into, like this one for example, you put it into the auxiliary input. So what you have done is you convert the digital sound into analog sound and put into your amplifier where you have your mic input. All right, now let's go and now let's try to sing now. So let's go back to the YouTube and then, okay, let's go back to the YouTube now, and Dan is now helping me to search the song, okay, with the remote to search from the TV remote, of course. Okay, this is the advertisement. Okay, now he has searched the song, and then this is the analog, digital to analog converter, and then you go into one of the amplifier there. Okay, so then I can have one of my wireless mic, and then I can sing from this.
Time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much.
This is how you sing with the music from the TV YouTube. Now the other, if you are using the professional amp, you don't need the converter because you have the optical input. Therefore, you just use the optical cable and connect optical out of TV into optical in of the amplifier, and that's it. So if your amp has no optical in, you need converter. If you have like this one, you don't need it. Okay, happy singing. So now, from now on, you know what to do, okay? You know what you need if you want to sing with music from the TV YouTube. Okay, bye. This is Andrew Chen of Home Karaoke. Thank you. Bye-bye.